Pawan Kalyan is a power star, and everybody knows this, and his fans love him so much. And I'm very happy that his fans have extended their warmth to me as well. And Pawan as a person is amazing. He's a great actor, but also even on set, despite the fact that he's such a big star, he's still very humble, very down to earth. He's very patient with me, even though I'm, you know, first time Telugu film. I don't speak Telugu. I don't speak Telugu. But sometimes with the dialogues, I have to say it twice, thrice, three times. I had to do one take. But he's very patient, and he's just a really amazing human being. I enjoyed it very much. I'm very amazed at the amount of response that I've gotten about my performance and about Pawan Kalyan sir. And I'm just, it's very nice to know that it's my first Telugu film and I've gotten such good feedback from everybody. I think I got the most amount of positive responses for when Sandhya goes to the village and when she's seen in traditional attire, and how she plays a very simple girl, and you know, she's at home with her family, with Ashok Anna and Lakshmaka and Bama, and when Jay comes to see her in the village, I've gotten the best responses for that. My most favorite song is Ella Ella. I also love the title track, but my most favorite song is Ella Ella. Papa Raidu ka jo character hai, mujhe bahut bahut acha laga. Chala baunte. It was absolutely awesome, and I liked it because the comedy aspect that he brought to the screen was absolutely fantastic. Usko kuch kehne ki zarurat bhi nahi hai, bas unko dekhe aap hans padte hai. Dr. Brahmanandan is also a really great person. Jab hum set pe the, to, he was very, you know, sort of very humble, and we chat and we spoke and we laughed a lot on set. The response has been great. My Twitter page is filled with responses from people from all over the world saying, you know, we love you, Sandhya, and your character was really great, and the pairing between you and Pawan Kalyan was really good. So like I said, I'm very, very humbled, and thank you to all the fans. Nilima, Shobu and Nagesh are like family to me now. I thank them for giving me this, for believing in my potential and giving me this opportunity to star in such a big film and as my debut. And also, even during the filming process, they took really good care of me. In fact, when we were in Palasa, we were in Vagamond, I fell really ill in Vagamond or Polachi, I'm not sure. And they actually flew me to Bombay just for one day to see my family doctor and come back to shoot. And it caused like a lot of problems because the schedule got a little messed up, but they were still very cooperative, and they didn't make anything less for me while we were filming. Ali, again, full cartoon, making us laugh the entire time. And Subbaraju is a very, I think Subbaraju has managed to capture his character again in the film very well. Ashok Anaya, and Ashok Anaya is a very strong person in the film and a very important person in Sandhya's life. And he's like, he's the elder brother, so he's very protective of Sandhya and what she does and where she goes and who she meets. And I think that they both have sort of portrayed that really well in the film. And in fact, my first scene was with Subbaraju. And he was very helpful with, you know, my Telugu dialogues, and he told me, you should say this like that, you can say this this way. So great, great working experience. The music is, well, it's a super duper hit, I think. Yuvan has managed to work through it fantastically, even though he suffered the loss of his mother. I can't imagine what that must be like, and to be able to be so professional and yet deliver what he had promised. The title track is everybody's ringtone now, everybody's caller tune. And like I said, I love Ella Ella and all the other songs as well. Everything from the way it was recorded to the way it was sung to the way Vishnu has sort of directed it, the way he's designed the videos. I think everything sort of lends to the experience of watching Panja. Vishnu is like a fireball. He is full of energy all the time. When we shot the climax scene, we shot it in Calcutta and we started shooting it 5 o'clock in the evening, and we stopped at about 7 o'clock in the morning, and Vishnu was just full of energy the entire time. You know, when you have a director like that, he kind of infuses you with that energy as well. And also, again, because it's my first Telugu film, and I don't speak Telugu, and now I understand quite a bit, but then I didn't really understand that much. So Vishnu was very instrumental in breaking it down for me and making me understand and sort of speaking the language that I spoke, so that I could deliver the best that I could deliver on camera. I don't think I would have gotten such a good response if it wasn't for Vishnu. Well, Anjali and I only did one scene together, so it's hard to say much, but I've known Anjali from before we shot the film, and she's from the same, obviously from the modeling circuit, and I've also known her socially. She's a great girl, and I'm really happy that she's gotten this opportunity to make her debut in such a big film. Telugu ke ilawa main abhi ek film kar rahi hu, kya super cool hai hum Balaji ke saath, aur uske ilawa do teen aur projects bhi pipelines mein hai, lekin main uske bare mein baat nahi kar sakti abhi.